Far too long weeks you're going to Kansas City, and I'm sure I'm gonna miss you while you're gone. This old town will seem to die without you, but it sure will come to life when you come home.
So take care of you for me in Kansas City,
and honey, call me every now and then.
Take care of you for me in Kansas City,
'cause I'll miss you till you're in my arms again. Now, honey, watch those Kansas City Romeos, and don't let them fool you with their charms. Have a lot of fun, but remember that I love you, and I'm awaiting here with my two open arms.
So take care of you for me in Kansas City,
and honey, call me every now and then.
Take care of you for me in Kansas City,
'cause I'll miss you till you're in my arms again. Now I ain't never been to Kansas City, but I've heard stories about the girls that's gone. So if you just gotta go to Kansas City, take your time of getting there, but hurry home.
City.
And honey, call me every now and then.
Take care of you for me in Kansas City,
'cause I'll miss you till you're in my arms again. Yes, I'll miss you till you're in my arms again.
I got to Kansas City on a Friday. A Saturday I learned a thing or two, for up to then I didn't have an idea of what the modern world was coming to. I counted 20 gas buggies going by themselves almost every time I took a walk. And then I put my ear to a bell telephone, and a strange woman started in to talk.
Yeah!
What next? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to go. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. You can turn a radiator on whenever you want some heat, with every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can walk to privies in the rain and never wet your feet. They've gone about as far as they can go.
Yes, sir! City, they've gone about as far as they can go.
They got a big theater they call a Burlicue. For 50 cents you can see a dandy show.
Girl?
Yeah.
Wow.
One of the girls was fat and pink and pretty, as round above as she was round below. I could swear that she was padded from her shoulder to her heel, but later in the second act when she begun to feel, she proved that everything she had was absolutely real. She went about as far as she could go.
Yes, sir!
She